All right, let's get into another match and say hi to Todd Dreyer. Welcome to Concentration.
Thank
you. Tell me about yourself, Todd.
Okay, my name's Todd Dreyer. I'm a native California from Riverside, California. I'm a financial planner.
Are you married or single?
I'm single, very much so.
Are you a good game player?
I hope so.
You're going to have to be good against this champion because she is superb.
She's
All right, let's play Concentration. Take a look at our board. The 25 squares, you know about the prizes that match each other. And for this game, here's the lovely Diana to display one of the items we have for you.
Beautiful and functional when it comes to San Diego Design's Armoire Wall System. Finished in contemporary ocean oak, these pieces will display all your up-to-date electronics and room for those precious knickknacks. Alex.
Now players concentrate because this is where you'll find that beautiful piece of furniture. The entertainment center is at number 20. You remember that. To get you off to a good start, we're going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Here they are. Number 7 and number 19. Not much of a help. It's very early, but not to worry. Todd, you're the challenger. You go first. Select two numbers.
Okay, well, let's give it a shot on number 14.
Number 14, we have an electric shaver.
Well, that'd be nice. How about number 21, please?
Number 21, fingernail dryer. I don't think he wants that. That's no match. Diana, over to you.
Lucky number 11 for my son again.
Back to your son. Entertainment center.
Number 20.
Is that where we saw it? Yes, it is. You got it. Your son's very lucky for you, Diana.
Yes.
Don't give him away.
Oh, I wouldn't.
The entertainment center's up on your side of the board. Now we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. I know it's early. You might want to take a guess. No? All right. Continue. Make some more selections.
Number 5.
Sewing machine.
Number 25.
Cordless telephone and answering machine. No match there. We go over to our challenger.
Okay, let's try number 4 for the month of my birthday, please.
An electric blanket.
Okay, let's try number 12.
An electric blanket. Way to go, Todd. All right. That prize goes up here on your side. And now we show you these two pieces of the puzzle and ask you, can you solve it?
There's no place like home.
Is it there's no place like home? No, it isn't, but that's all right. You've got the idea. Sure, you got to take your shot.
Okay.
Select again.
Well, let's go with number 10, please.
Sailboat.
Sailboat, I'd like to get that. How about number 2?
Number 2, is it there? Yeah, all right. Todd's on the roll here. Good player.
Let's
put the sailboat up here with the electric blanket. Now, we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. What can you do, Todd? All right, it's still tough. There's not enough of it showing to make sense yet, but keep going.
Okay, let's try number 23, please.
Right. Wild card, automatic match.
Okay.
And if you find another wild card, we're going to give you $500 in cash.
Okay, well, let me try number 14. Did you see that part of the puzzle?
The electric shaver. Let's see where the other electric shaver is. It's at number one. That prize now goes up on your side of the board. You're building beautifully here in the prize column. You've got three of them up there, and we're going to show you three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? All right, go again.
Okay, let's try number 24, please.
Mini vacuum.
Okay, I haven't seen between 17. Let's try that one.
Number 17 is the video camera. No match there. Over to the champ, Diana.
Number 18.
Sewing machine, you've seen that before.
Number 5.
You've got a good memory. That's where it is, number 5. Let's put it up here on Diana's side of the board. All right, champ, take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? No, all right. You're still in control of the board. Keep making matches.
Number 3.
Wild card, that's an automatic match. You're in good shape now. Pick the piece of the puzzle that you think would be most helpful, unless you want to go for a particular prize, but we're getting close now.
Number 13.
All right, let's see how helpful that is. That's a man's manicure kit. That's nice of you. You've already won $21,000 in prizes. Let's find out where the other man's manicure kit is. Oh, looks to be in an important spot. Let's put the prize up there. You've now got three prizes, and Diana, three pieces of the puzzle for you. Can you solve it? Right. Go again.
Number 17.
Number 17 is the video camera.
Can't remember where I saw that. 24?
Is that where it is? No, that's the mini vacuum. I have a feeling that Todd's getting excited here. If body language is any indication, this man thinks he knows how to solve this puzzle, but he's got to make a match.
Let's try number 25, please.
Number 25 is a cordless telephone and answering machine. We haven't seen that before.
Number 22, please.
Is that where the other one is? Yes, all right. That's a match. Fourth prize for our challenger, Todd Dreyer. Now, Todd, take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle and solve it if you can.
Only her hairdresser knows for sure.
Is it only her hairdresser knows for sure? Yes, it is, and we've got a new concentration champion. All right, Todd. That means you get to keep all of these prizes. We'll tell you about those in a moment, but right now we'll show the folks at home how we solve the puzzle. We've got the ho plus n plus lay plus her. Only her. Hair plus dress, hairdress plus or, hairdressor, nose for, SH plus or, sure. Only her hairdresser knows for sure. Harkening back to the good old days when the original concentration was on. Todd, come on down here, champ.
Okay.
Join me if you will. We're gonna have to say goodbye to Diana Derrick, but Diana, you're gonna take away some good memories of concentration, I'm sure. You've got all of those prizes, and you've got the brand new Renault Alliance convertible. Total winnings for you, $20,938.
Thank you. I've had a wonderful time. Thank you.
Our new champion, Todd Dreyer, has the right attitude. He says, all right, let's go for it. Okay, Todd, you know what you've got to do to win the car. You want to make the matches. We're going back to our base time of 35 seconds because Diana won a car last time out. Let's see if we can give away two of them in the same half hour. 35 seconds on the clock. The game board is up there, 15 squares. Good luck to you. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Five, six.
No match.
Seven, three.
No match.
Eight, two.
No match.
Nine, seven.
No match.
Five, 11.
No match.
11, two.
No match.
10, one.
That's a match.
12, two.
No match.
13, seven.
That's a match.
Eight, six.
No match. Not to worry. First time out is always tough. Diana showed that, but she showed also how easy it is the second time out. You've got $2,084 in prizes, and we're coming back with more on concentration right after this. And take a look at our game board. You'll see the 25 numbered squares. As you know, behind those numbers are prizes that match each other. And for this first game today, here is one of the special prizes you two are going to be competing for.
A virtually all-screen 25-inch remote-control Zenith Color TV with Chroma Color Picture Tube, 178-channel capability, furnished by Zenith. Alex.
Beautiful television set, and you can find that behind number 17. Concentrate and remember that one. And to get both of you off to a good start, we are now going to show you two pieces of our puzzle. Look carefully at number 15 and number 16. Sue, you're the challenger. You get to make the first selection. Off you go. Good luck.
My favorite number is 7, so that's where I'll start.
We have a bedroom set there.
Let's go with 14.
Number 14 is an ice crusher. No match, so we go to the champion, Todd Dreyer.
Born in April. Let me try month number 4. Number 4, please.
Number 4, a rowing machine.
Well, let's give a shot at number 23.
That's your other favorite month, the
23rd.
No match there either. We go to Sue.
Okay, my son was born on the 19th, so we'll go with 19.
A lot of significant numbers, and this one pays off for you, Sue. You got a wild card. That means you get an automatic match with any number on the board.
Okay, I'd like to see what's behind number 12.
We've got a refrigerator. That's a nice big prize. We'll show you where the other refrigerator was hidden, behind number 24. That prize, Sue, goes up on your side of the board. And as you know, if you solve the puzzle and win the match and become the concentration champion, you get to keep that prize and you get to play for the cars. But right now, take a look at these three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? No, it's a little early.
Not yet.
Okay, select again.
Okay, let's go with number 9.
Grill and waffler.
And let's see 25.
A computer, no match.
Okay.
All right, back to Todd.
Well, let's try number 5, please.
Rowing machine.
We saw that earlier.
You did, yeah. You're not concentrating.
How about number 22, please?
Bedroom set. Sue got very excited a moment ago when you started selecting your numbers, Todd, and let's find out why. Sue?
Well,
did it have to do with the number?
That computer I want.
Oh, I see. All right, well, you have to make a match.
Yeah. Let's see, what was under 7?
Bedroom set.
And 22.
22, do we have the other bedroom set? Yes, indeed. That prize also goes up there. That got you almost as excited as the computer. Now let's see how excited you get looking at these two pieces of the puzzle. Still not enough for you, huh?
No.
All right, you're still in control of the board, so make another selection. Two more numbers.
Number 2.
Color television set.
And number 17.
Number 17, yes, indeed. That's a match. Third prize for the challenger. All right, Sue, look at these two pieces of the puzzle. They all line up in a row. Does it help?
Not yet.
Okay, go. Oh, Todd's having a few nervous moments here. You've got to retain control of the board, Sue, so make a selection.
Yeah, number 1.
Ice crusher.
Number 14.
14. Ice crusher, you've got a good memory. That's going, right. Sue. Let's put that prize up there. That's 4 of them there for you. And now, take a look at these two pieces. Can you solve it?
Not yet.
All right, keep going. 2 more.
Number 8.
Hot tray.
Number 11.
Computer. Okay. All right, back to Todd. We have no match there.
20, please.
Number 20.
Hot tray. Hot number tray. 8, please.
Number 8. You lucked out on that one. I think you were going for the computer, weren't you?
Yes, I was.
All right, Todd, that's all right. The hot tray goes up on your side. We show you these two pieces of the puzzle.
Life is just a bowl of cherries.
Is it? Life is just a bowl of cherries. Yes, it is. Solve the puzzle, and you're going to get to keep that hot tray. And right now, we're going to show the folks at home how we solve the puzzle. We have the lie plus F. Life, his, chest, Abe plus a hole, Abe hole, of, chair plus ease, cherries. Life is just a bowl of cherries. Todd, come on down here. Yeah. It may turn out to be a bowl of cherries for you. You're going to get to keep the hot tray, of course. And when we return after this commercial break, you're going to get to play for one of those cars. But Sue, you had all those prizes up there. I'm sorry it didn't work out for you, but thank you for joining us on Concentration. We've got some lovely prizes backstage. Okay, a commercial break coming up, and then the big bonus round for this champion. Welcome back to Classic Concentration. Todd Dreyer is our returning champion. He was up here in the winner's circle on yesterday's program. Wasn't able to win one of those cars. But today, second time might be a charm for you, Todd.
So.
All right, you could wind up owning the VW Cabriolet, the Chevrolet Camaro, the Pontiac Safari Station Wagon, the Mazda 323, the Jeep Wrangler, that Ford Festiva, the Renault Alliance Convertible. Finally, we've got the Dodge Shadow. We've got a great assortment up there. We've got compacts, a full size, a couple of sporty cars, a couple of convertibles. You know how it works. 15 numbered squares in this round. Your job to come up with 7 correct matches. Watch out for the 8th car because it has no match. It's all there. It's all there. It's there by itself, and it's there only to create problems for you and to create problems for me in explaining it. I'll get it. Don't worry. All right, let's bring down the game board. Here are the 15 numbered boxes, and because you didn't make it your last time up here, when you had 35 seconds, we're adding 5 seconds. We'll put 40 seconds up on the clock for you. We'll wish you good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 4.
No match.
5, 7.
That's a match.
8, 3.
No match.
2, 9.
No match.
6, 9.
No match.
4, 11.
No match.
10, 12.
No match.
6, 11.
That's a match.
13, 10.
No match.
9, 14.
No match.
10.
And you told me after yesterday's program that you were going to be practicing last night. Did you practice?
Too, yeah.
Well, you know, every time you come up here, the cars are in a different position, of course.
That's right.
But not to worry. If you manage to win the next match, then you'll wind up here in the winner's circle again, and you'll have 5 more seconds. You'll be playing in a total of 45 seconds, and it might work out for you. But meanwhile, you've got $2,124 in prizes, and you're still concentration champion. So you're going to get to play in another match right after we take a break for this. Stay with us, please. Watch out for Todd. He's good at solving those puzzles. Let's play our game.
Take a look at the board, the 25 squares. You know what we have behind those, the prizes that you want to match up. And here is one of the special prizes that we have in this game. Diana, show it.
Oneida Silversmith's distinctive Georgian scroll tea and coffee service featuring magnificent scroll pattern borders and graceful body shapes. Furnished by Oneida Silversmiths. Alex.
Isn't that pretty for gracious entertaining? Here's where you're going to find it in this game. Right behind number one. Concentrate on that. Remember where you saw it. And now, to assist you, get you off to a good start in this game, here are two pieces of the puzzle. Take a look. Number 8 and number 24. Cindy, for all the folks in Esterville, Iowa, you select first.
Okay, I'll go for number 10 since my daughter wanted me to start with that one.
Okay, and you get a file cabinet.
And 17.
File cabinet, well. Hey, your daughter knows what she's doing.
She sure does.
That's a match. That prize goes up here on your side of the board, and we'll take a look at those two pieces of the puzzle and see if you can solve it.
Okay. No.
No? All right, keep going. Select two more numbers.
Okay, I'd like to see what's behind 3, please.
We've got an espresso maker.
And let's go for 18.
A weather forecaster. No match there. Let's go over to the champion, Todd.
Well, let me try lucky number 20. It's what I went on last time.
Sleeper sofa.
Okay, well, maybe try number 22.
All right. Tea, coffee service. Is number 22 a lucky number for you, Todd?
Kind of, yeah.
Why?
Well, one time I won $2,200 playing poker.
Okay, thank you for that explanation. Now we go back to Cindy. Well, your five-month-old daughter.
Five-year-old
daughter gave you that number to start with a while ago, and it paid off
it
for
sure
you.
Did.
Now what do you want to do?
I'm going to take Todd's 22.
Okay.
Okay, and go for number 1.
Number 1, because you remember that's where our special prize was. Nice going. That's a match for you, Cindy.
Okay.
We'll put that up on your side of the board, and we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle.
Oh,
didn't that reveal a lot? Especially
so
in
much.
Position number 1. A lot of sky.
Oh, okay.
All right, you want to continue?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's see what's behind 9, please.
Number 9 is a weather forecaster.
Oh, that was there.
That was there, and it's still there. We don't move them around during the game.
Oh, thank goodness. But that's 20. Is it 20?
Number 20? No, we've got the sleeper sofa. He discovered that a while ago.
I might know. Let me try number 3. Hopefully that will match
up. Your mind is telling you you've got an espresso maker.
That wasn't what I wanted. How about number 16, please?
Is this what you want? An espresso maker.
Good.
That's a match.
Rock
nice roll.
Right.
Okay, a prize coming up here on your side of the board. Now, take a look at these two pieces. Is that going to help you enough to solve it? All right. Too much time, but not to worry. You are now in control of the board, so make a selection.
Well, let me try number 23, please.
23. A whirlpool bath. Hey, that sounds like fun.
That sure does. Okay, let me try number 15, please, Alex.
The electric massage table. Those two
go
together, but not enough for a match on our show. All right, Cindy.
Okay, I have to see what's behind number 18.
You have to? Then we'll show you.
I have to see that.
That's the weather forecaster.
Oh, I hope I remember number 9.
You think it's there?
I don't know.
Yeah, Todd's saying yes, and it is yes. That's a match. Another prize up here for you. Let's see how much help these two pieces of the puzzle are going to be.
Gee
whiz, yes. Some days the magic works, some days it doesn't.
It doesn't.
Go ahead, select another 2 numbers.
Number 7, please.
7 is a wild card. Nice going. Okay, now you've got to feel relieved. Because no matter what number you select, you're going to have an automatic match. Some of the puzzle is showing. You figure out where the important pieces are, and I would suggest you go for those.
Okay, I've got to see what's behind 2.
Okay, we'll show you that. That's the whirlpool bath. Now, we saw the other whirlpool bath. Let's show you it again at the middle of the board on the bottom line. And that prize, the whirlpool bath, is now up here on your side, Cindy.
Okay.
And you've got 3 pieces of the puzzle coming. Is this going to do it for you? Okay.
Geez.
As long as you retain control of the board, you're going to be in good shape.
All right.
Select 2 more numbers.
I think I'll try to break that up on under 14.
All right. A Las Vegas trip. We haven't seen that before.
No, we haven't.
So you've got to pick a number that you haven't seen.
Number 5.
Is it there? No, that's the microwave cookware. Back to the champ, Todd.
Okay, let me try number 19, please.
19 is a wild card. He was hoping for it. He had his fist clenched. All right, you've got a wild card. What do you want to look at, champ?
Let me try number 11. I got to see that part of the puzzle.
That's the sleeper sofa, and you remember where you found it a while ago. It was behind number 20.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
And so, that's a match, and we put the sleeper sofa up here.
Okay.
And we show you these three pieces of the puzzle. What can you do with this?
Okay.
Again.
Let me try number 14, please.
A Las Vegas holiday.
Oh,
you saw that a moment ago.
Okay, let me try number 12, please.
We didn't see it there. Copper canisters. Back to Cindy. Here's a great opportunity for you, Cindy, if you've been paying attention.
Number 13.
Wild card. Oh, good for you. You broke Todd's heart. He knows you've got an automatic match, and there aren't that many important pieces of the puzzle left. Where do you want to go now?
I have to see what's behind 5.
Number 5. Microwave cookware, and the other microwave cookware is at number 25. And so that prize now goes up here. You've got 5 prizes on your side, Cindy. And we show you these 3 pieces of the puzzle, and I think Todd can solve it. So you'd better do it.
Oh, I hope I know this. The Last Picture Show?
Is it The Last Picture Show?
Oh.
No, it isn't.
Dad.
Not to worry. You're still in control of the board. That bell means we're going to have an interrupted game. We're out of time. So what we're going to do is we're going to start showing you the pieces of the puzzle in numerical order. As soon as you think you can solve it, after we have shown you the first box, you can ring in. If you're right, you win the game and get a shot at the cars. If you're wrong, however, we show the entire puzzle to your opponent, and that player gets a free guess. Are you ready? Here we go. Number 4. All right, Todd, you rang in first.
Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Is it The Rocky Horror Picture Show? Oh, Todd got it. Congratulations, and once again, your opponent puts a lot of prizes on that side of the board, but you wind up solving the puzzle. And let's show the folks at home how we solve the puzzle. Well, we've got rock plus key, Rocky, ha plus R plus or, horror. We've got pick plus chair, picture, sh, S-H plus ho, picture show, the Rocky Horror Picture Show. And Todd Dreyer, the champion, does it again. Congratulations to you. And Cindy, don't be too discouraged. Since we had an interrupted game, we don't say goodbye to you forever. You're going to come back and play in the next match. But right now, we have to say goodbye for just a little bit. See you shortly. Okay, Todd, here's Gene Wood to tell you about the 2 prizes you have just won and that you're going to be adding to your previous winnings. Go, Gene.
Todd, you...
Welcome back to Classic Concentration. Todd, I probably got ahead of myself a little while ago when I said the second time might be a charm. We all know that the third time is really the charm. What you have to remember is that you've got plenty of time. We've added 5 seconds to the clock. You're going to have 45 seconds to match 7 cars. The board's in place. Take a look again at the 15 numbered boxes. Here is the clock with 45 seconds showing. You can do it. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
2, 4.
Match.
5, 1.
Match.
6, 7.
No match.
8, 6.
That's a match.
9, 10.
No match.
11, 7.
That's a match.
12, 10.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
15, 9.
That's a match.
14, 3.
No match.
13, 3.
That's a match with 8 seconds to spare. Okay. Now, I told you the third time would be the charm. Remember the last one you matched?
13-3.
Which car?
Cabriolet, the one I wanted.
The VW Cabriolet. Go take a look at it. Diane will show it to you. And Gene will tell you about it.
Todd, you've just won a Volkswagen Cabriolet, a convertible with sport bucket seats, alloy wheels, and AM/FM radio, a prize worth over $13,800. Congratulations, Todd.
And when we add that to what you won a little while ago, you've got a big bundle of money, over $16,000. We've got a commercial break. We'll be back right after this.
All right.
It affects other people in the same way.
Oh, no.
All right, let's take a look at those 2 pieces of the puzzle. Can you do anything with this?
No.
Not to worry. Select two more numbers.
Let's see number 24, please.
Ovenware, you saw that before.
Yeah. Boy. 15.
15, was it there? No, that's the power saw.
Okay. Let me try number 4, please.
4, ovenware.
And number 24, please.
24, ovenware for a match. Okay. Another prize on Todd's side. Ovenware and a necklace, and two more pieces of the puzzle for the champ. No? All right, you're still in control of the board.
Oh,
keep making matches.
I might know this. Let me try number 25, please.
Certainly. A knitting machine.
Well, I knew you'd like that. Yeah, I love that. Let me try number 2, please.
Number 2, is it there? Knitting machine. Yes, indeed. This man knows how to play this game. That's a match. Knitting machine's up here, Todd. And these two pieces of the puzzle are for your consideration. Solve it.
Better late than never.
Is it better late than never? Yes, it is. Champion does indeed know how to play this game, particularly when it comes to solving puzzles. That means you're going to keep those prizes. But right now, I want to show you folks at home how we solve the puzzle. All right, we've got the bed plus deer. Bed deer. Late plus T, late. TH plus hen, then. Ne plus fur. Better late than never. That's how our champion solved the puzzle. And Todd, come on down here. Congratulations to you. Cindy, you had another shot at it today, and it didn't work out, but you've got a lovely 5-year-old daughter at home. So good luck to you. Thank you for joining us on Concentration. Welcome back to Classic Concentration. Todd, our model, Diana Taylor, was telling me that she really likes to sit in these cars and bask in the sunlight with one of our champions. Now, you enjoyed sitting in the car with her yesterday.
Certainly.
It could happen again today. You could wind up winning another VW Cabriolet. Or this time it could be the Chevrolet Camaro. Could be the Pontiac Safari Station Wagon. You might wind up taking home the Mazda 323, the Jeep Wrangler, the Ford Festiva, the Renault Alliance, that's another convertible, or finally the Dodge Shadow. Now, last time out, you did it in how many seconds?
37.
37 seconds. You've got a good memory. Today, because you won the car on our last program, we go back to our base time of 35 seconds. I have a feeling you can do it.
I hope so.
The 15 numbered squares coming into place on the board. Think about those. Here is the clock with 35 seconds showing. Wish you good luck again. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 2.
No match.
8. 4.
That's a match.
9, 10.
No match.
5, 11.
No match.
3, 10.
No match.
7, 3.
That's a match.
12, 5.
No match.
13, 10.
That's a match.
14.
Okay, you got some of them matched up.
That's right.
See, it's probably the sophomore jinx. You got it yesterday, you figured, hey, I can take it easy today. But not to worry, if you win another match and wind up here in the winner's circle, we're going to add 5 seconds. That'll give you a total of 40 seconds in which to do it. But meanwhile, I want you to just think about $19,553 in total prize money to this point. And you're going on into another match. We'll introduce a challenger for you on Concentration right after this. Stay where you are, folks. Take a look at our board, Olga.
Okay.
We've got the 25 numbered squares, prizes hidden behind those squares that match up. And in this game, here's one of the special items that you'll be interested in winning.
The Tubi Boat. Lightweight and maneuverable for two people, ideal for fishing or bay cruising. With its 1.2 horsepower motor furnished by Water Ventures. Alex.
I thought Diana Taylor looked particularly good in that Tubi Boat with that lovely dress, didn't you? Okay, here's where you'll find it on our game board. At number 18, it's called an inflatable boat. Remember where you saw it. Now to assist you, two pieces of the puzzle. Number 8 and number 13. All right, Olga, you're the challenger. You go first. Select two numbers.
Okay, how about number 4?
That's a wild card.
Hey!
Good beginning for you. Okay. What do you want to match it up with that? Any number up there is an automatic match.
Okay, my husband's born on the 15th.
15th, that's your lucky number. We've got a baby's swing. Let's show Olga where the other baby's swing is. There it is, and that prize goes up on your side of the board. Now, I know you don't have any children.
I know, well, as my hope to have some.
As my dad used to say, comes in handy. Meanwhile, let's see how handy these three pieces of the puzzle will be to you. Can you solve it?
I think it's too early.
Yeah, you're right. Go ahead, select two more numbers.
Okay, how about number one?
Barbell set.
And number 19.
Number 19 is a 10. No match. Go over to our champion.
Okay, 22 is dummy right. Let's try 22.
Number 22, the barbell set.
And number one, please.
Number one is the barbell set for our first match. Nice going, Todd. That prize up there on your side of the board. Now, what are you going to be able to do with these two pieces of the puzzle?
Oh. Nothing too early.
I know. Go ahead.
Okay,
pick
let me
two more.
Try number 24, please.
24 is wild a wild card.
Okay, and let there me try go. Number 18 for the boat. Please.
18 for the inflatable boat, and the other inflatable boat can be found at number 16. The Tubi boat goes up here on Todd's side, and those three pieces of the puzzle are revealed for him. Can you solve it? No? All right, you're still in command of the board. Select two more numbers.
Okay, let me try number 10, please.
Silver service.
And number 21. Silver service.
When you're hot, you're hot. Silver service is a match. Third prize up on your side, champ. Todd, take a look at these two pieces.
Can't do anything with it.
Okay, go again.
Let me try number 14, please.
Golf clubs.
God, I could use those. And let me try number 6.
Tent. We've seen the tent before, Olga. If you've been concentrating, you'll remember where.
Number 19.
You've been concentrating.
Now let's see if I remember. Number 6?
Number 6. All right, that's a match. Tent goes up there. See, it's those recent events that are more difficult
yes.
to remember. Let's take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. Not yet.
Oh,
you're getting close, but you're still in control of the board. Make another match and you'll get a guess at it.
Okay, number 5.
Number 5 is a golfer's caddy.
I don't think we've seen that.
No, you're right.
Number 20.
Is it there? No, we've got a sofa and love seat. Back to our champion, Todd.
Okay, let me try number 25, please, Alex.
Microscope.
Okay, how about number 3?
Is it there? Wild card, that's a match. Once again, you're gonna get a look at three pieces of the puzzle. Let's show you, first of all, where the microscope is at number 12. We'll put it up here on your side of the board. Four prizes for you now at stake in this game. If you can solve the puzzle with the help of these three pieces.
The best defense is a good offense.
Is it the best defense is a good offense? Yes, it is. And Todd Dreyer comes through again. Congratulations, champ. All right. He's going to get to keep all these prizes. Here's how he solved it, folks. The best D plus fence defense is egg plus hood, a good off plus fence again. The best defense is a good offense. And Todd Dreyer has demonstrated that on concentration. He is a good offensive player. Come on down here, Todd. Olga, I'm sorry it didn't work out for you. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you for being with us on concentration. Yeah. Goodbye to you. All right, Todd, once again, you're going to be adding to that impressive list of prizes, and here's Gene Wood to describe some of them for you.
Todd, you've won a barbell set, a microscope, and a silver service. Oneida Silversmith's gift certificate for an assortment of gifts for your entertaining and enjoyment, including luxurious flatware and silver-plated hollowware furnished by Oneida Silversmith's. And, of course, you have won the SS Tubi, the boat, a prize total worth $2,244. Congratulations, Todd.
$2,200 more to what you had a while ago. You're over $20,000 in prizes. You're a five-time champ. This is going to be your last go-round for the car. We're going to find out if he can do it. Win another automobile when we come back on Concentration after this. This This young man is single. He's also our current concentration champion, and he now gets his last chance to win a car. He did it on yesterday's program. He's got about $22,000 in prizes. Not that you need any added incentive, but I want to draw your attention again to these automobiles. You could wind up in the next 2 minutes owning the Dodge Shadow up there, the Renault Alliance convertible. It could be the Ford Festiva, that white Jeep Wrangler, the Mazda 323. Then we have our only full-size car up there, the Pontiac Safari Station Wagon. We've got the yellow Chevrolet Camaro, and we've got the Volkswagen Cabriolet. That's the one you won on our last program. Remember, you did it in 37 seconds, 38 seconds. Today, because you didn't pick up a car your last time out, you're gonna have 5 seconds longer than our base time of 35, so you've got 40 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
All right, you ready for this?
Think so.
Let's put the car game board in there. 15 numbered squares. Want to match 7 cars, you get to keep the last car you correctly match. Watch out for that 8th car because it's there only to cause problems for you.
Okay.
Good luck to you, Todd. Here's the clock with 40 seconds on it. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 2.
That's a match.
6, 7.
No match.
8, 9.
No match.
1, 9.
That's a match.
10, 8.
That's a match.
11, 6.
No match.
12, 7.
That's a match.
13, 4.
That's a match.
14, 11.
No match.
14, 6.
That's a match.
15, 11.
No match.
3, 11.
That's a match for the second and third. Okay. All right, well, you're paying attention. You know what you got?
I got the Wrangler.
You got the Wrangler. Go on up there and take a look. Diana wants to show it to you. Gene, describe the car for him, please.
Todd, you have just won a Jeep Wrangler with a removable hardtop and traditional styling. A vehicle worth over $11,000. Congratulations, Todd.
What a fantastic week this has been for our champion, Todd Dreyer. The young bachelor has got over $33,000 in prizes. We're going to be back with more of Concentration right after this. Stay where you are.